how sweet are those words that Jesus came that we may believe. Well, hey, this video is coming to you on Good Friday, and it's a day that we typically gather together and be able to worship together. But we wanted to send this video out to be able to serve a very similar purpose, to be able to give all of us an opportunity to be able to pause in the midst of everything that's in our minds, everything that is discouraging us, everything that is bogging us down, and to be able to have something that will help us to reflect on and meditate on all that Jesus endured, all that he went through, and ultimately his death. And to not just stop there, but to be able to really think on the implications that his death has for you and for me. And so I want you to use this video however you would like. Don't feel like you just need to watch it all the way through. You certainly can. But also feel free to be able to just pause this, to be able to spend a little more time reading something or praying about something. Use this for you. This is made to be able to help get your heart engaged and to be able to really center on and focus on the heart of God. And so use this as your own. So I want to encourage you to grab your Bible, try to remove as many distractions as you possibly can, and to be able to really use this time to focus on and meditate on Jesus and what he's done for you. Thank you.
Thank you.
If you would like, after this video is done, there is a link right below this video that you can click, and you could be able to guide yourself or you guide your families through communion. So if you would like to utilize that, the link is there just below the video. So click that and guide yourself through some communion, and let's be able to really focus on who Jesus is and what he accomplished for us. I hope that you enjoy.